it's so cute. Charging, we put the case over the camera, and the difference with the Avada 1, its propellers are at the bottom, while the Avada 2's propellers are at the top. Okay, there's several differences, because I was just being corrected, but that was just one that I noticed.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get the goggles in our little... Ooh. Let's see about these. Ooh. Ooh. Well. Oh my gosh. This is how you can adjust your sight for when you are flying. This is a first person. Fire drone. This is your touch operation area. This looks very end game. This literally looks like I'm about to hop in like Call of Duty or Fallout. That is so cool. You just get everything inside out. Obviously, I don't know how to open up these packages. Ooh. Here it is. And this is such high quality plastic. I thought plastic was like a bad thing. So if it's so bad, why did they make this so good? Oh my gosh! I can just imagine. This is how you turn it. This is your throttle, up and down, start, go. Power. So comfy. The orange is the lock. And it's got an easy app that you can scan, teaches you tutorials and, you know, your little guidebook on how to use it. But thanks to YouTube, this will also be going on there for explanation on uses. It even has these two. Got her guard on. Look at that pretty blue. And also I named her. This is my bag for her. Here's my hand controller. In case I don't like the little joystick. We'll go in here. Can't go wrong with some extra padding. Ooh.
Some shit, man, but I be on my shit, man. I decided that what you give is what you give in. So I've been trying to do it.